This is Huda, the program analyst in Aleppo UNFPA office. I am in this place, the Aleppo University Gynecology Hospital. This place presents free services for women and girls 24/7. I want to express my deep appreciation for all the medical staff, gynecologists, doctors, nurses, midwives, who are working day and night passionately to mitigate the risk of COVID-19 spread.